try this on my smartphone. All right, 9 volts, about 11 watts. Now we're gonna change this using cable that's not built in. See if we get better. About the same, maybe a little less. And one last try here using USB A to USB C, and output's about 6.8. All right, testing. We're going to use the inline power cord here and see after about an hour what the temperature, actually after probably 30 minutes, we'll let this fast charge. We're at 50% right now. Might be a little tricky to see. It says we have an hour and 6 minutes. This is in fact rapidly charging, and I will double check and see what the heat of the battery is like. The battery on the phone got from about 8% to 53. The Anker battery itself is completely dead and got to about 83, which is not terrible at all. But now we can see if we rapidly charge this, what the battery temperature will be like to see if it's higher than when it's discharging. After a little over 30 minutes, still have 51 minutes till it's fully charged. It's 40%. If we take a reading, it's about 96, 97. Ooh, I got 100 up there at the top. 106 seems to be the highest. Coming back, this is fully charged now, about 80, so not terrible.